thank y'all for putting this function on. It certainly is very, very worthwhile, and again, we just appreciate the opportunity for you to do this. First off, I'm Bill Slaughter. I'm 57 years old, married to the former Cindy Waller. We've been married for 37 years. We have two wonderful sons who are in our business working with us every day. We've got five grandchildren. Our company has been a big part of this community ever since 1964, and we firmly believe in giving back to this community and always have done that. And that is the reason why I have chosen to run for Lowndes County Commission Chairman, is basically to give back to this community. It has been good to me. I use a little story where my stepmother is actually from this community, from up in the Hayhire community, and she was trying to settle my dad down. He was in the industrial construction business, and I just say that they just came through and dropped me off and left, and that's kind of what they did. That was the best thing that ever happened to me. I love this community, and I want to continue to work in this community. I have been involved for many, many years in the community with different civic organizations. Currently, I am the chairman of the Lowndes County Planning Commission. I'm serving as the chairman of the Wiregrass Foundation as trustees. And basically what that does, if you're not aware of, we do a lot of work trying to help needy students that needs assistance, needs a little bit of financial help. It might be, you just couldn't imagine the things that some of these students need to kind of get them over a hump, get them accustomed to, and get them through their education. So those are some of the things we do. Some of the big issues that we're faced here is I'm a pro-business candidate. I believe in good communication. We're going to have some of that. Infrastructure and roads, those are some of the most important things we've got to plan on. We have to continue to work on those things. And the number one thing as well is wise use of our tax dollars. We can't do these things unless we're very, very efficient with our tax dollars. And with that, I will be that candidate. Business person is what we need to help this county get through these tough economic times. Thank you.